Hello everybody, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Genshin Impact. Oh man, I'm thirsty, but I have to have milk. And boy am I excited to be sitting down to actually play the game right now. So, it is the night of the 1st of September, it is 22:40 right now, and I just spent over 15 hours putting together the stupid 1,000th episode. And to make matters worse, so all in all, I'll just say that obviously by now you would know this because this was like 30 episodes ago, but you would know that the video obviously turned out. I did get it made, but unfortunately, I ran into an issue with my editing software again, which I was somewhat worried about, but I thought I had solved this problem. Evidently not. And that is after spending 15 hours or so putting the videos together, recording the audio and writing up the little like mini scripts that I was reading off for some of the video clips. I tried to render the video, and just like what has happened in the past, whenever I try to put things that have multiple clips together in the software, it was crashing. And crashing, and crashing, and crashing, and I wasn't, like, prepared. I had already gone through all this bullshit before, and I wasn't prepared to try every single possibility again. But, so, to cut a long story short, I ended up spending, like, another 5 hours on this, but, someone I was talking to on Discord was like, why not try putting, like, splitting the video into small sections and then putting those sections together? That way, there's not as many clips. Well, I tried doing that, and it was hard to even get the small sections, because even down to just 6 minutes worth was enough to make the software freeze and oh, this is a really bad idea to go out here, but it was enough to make the software freeze and crash anyways, which was a total pain in the ass. So I just decided, okay, what if I tried, like, stupidly, what if I tried really small videos, you know, instead of, like, 6 minute videos, what if it was, like, 2 minutes? And I got it to work. So some of the clips that I managed to get that were small sections were, like, 2 minute clip here. I would manage to get a 10-minute video to render out properly here, and then, like, a 5-minute one. And I was like, okay, this isn't gonna work, is it? I'm gonna try to put all these clips together, all these sections, and it's not gonna work. Lo and behold, it didn't work. It crashed. But that's fine, because now that I at least have them in video format, I need to do it the ghetto way and record the footage that I had rendered out. And I'm just gonna set up a playlist in VLC, sit back, press the record button, and let it play until it's done. And that should be, that's the best that I can do right now. I definitely need to look for a new software, because this one seems to be giving me issues, and I don't know if it's a software issue or if it's a hardware issue. That's the problem. But that is something that I'm going to need to do. And I was going to do... Oh, shit. I was going to do that, like, before sitting down to do, like, my dailies and stuff today. But when I realized that, because that video is an hour and a half long, it would be past midnight by the time I sit down to play this, and then it would be my birthday, the 2nd of September. And I don't want to do my dailies on the 2nd of September until the new dailies start, meaning I don't want to do my dailies at 1 in the morning and have them count for today and then, you know, do another video tomorrow and be like, hey, it's my birthday again. You know, I want to just make, I want to do it all as one video, or one day, I mean. Which is what I am going to do. So I've decided I'll sit down, do my dailies and stuff here, and things, and ow. And then I will, emergency. I will retreat and record that, that big video. And then tomorrow, I will hopefully get some more, or tonight, it just depends on how long I'm up. I will hopefully get my video, another 4 videos for Genshin rendered out properly, and then I can sit down and upload 996 through 1,000 and be finally in a place where I don't have to stress out about getting the 1,000th video done. I'm pretty happy with how it turned out, though. There is, I did have to cut back and sacrifice some stuff from it that I wanted to have in there, but the video was getting longer and longer and longer, and it would only have been more and more painful. So I just decided to make some cuts, and I think I'm satisfied with it. Just a little way to sit back and remember the past 1,000 episodes, in some form at least. But now we're playing the game actively, live, right now. Oh shit, that was not my intention. And another bad thing about today is while I was waking up to go and work on this, my mouth pain came back, my toothache, same spot as well. So I took more painkillers and did another fresh rinsing, and the pain has gone away. It's subsided pretty much, almost entirely. So I'm just going to have to keep regularly rinsing my mouth, because it's possible that I have an infection then. I don't see any, visual notes that there's an infection. Like, there's no discoloring or, swelling or anything, so I don't know for certain if I am, but what I know about having an infected gum or mouth or tooth or whatever is that it's super painful, and it just doesn't go away until it passes like normally. And the fact that saltwater rinsing subsides pain caused from, or commonly subsides pain caused from infections, it just makes me think that maybe I have an infection. That side of the mouth again, which is a pain in the ass, but alright, let's see. Alright, I think we've possibly done this before. I remember something about the high quality Liyue silks. I don't know what she wants. Here, have this. Guys, I am so relieved to have that video finished now. Now I don't have to feel the pressure of getting it done in a certain amount of time. Level 36 too, that's very nice. And I can just sit back and relax. And I can just play the game, get my video in. We'll use our resin. I think we'll do I'll just do ley lines since I'm getting closer to finishing that thing anyways. And I can sit back and relax. So again, I apologize about another just daily episode. I'll try to do something more tomorrow when it's my birthday, if I have time tomorrow. Like, if I'm available, then I will. We'll do, of course, our dailies again, but there's some other stuff that maybe I can get up to. Mainly today I was busy with trying to get that video done, and I started working on it the instant I got out of bed. I got as much sleep as I could until the mouth pain kicked in, and then I decided just to get out of bed and start working on the video, and I did, and I was like, okay, this is going alright. And then I realized I was about 15 minutes in, I had 15 minutes, the video itself, I had enough clips and stuff recorded for 15 minutes, and I had already been working on it for 3 hours, or more than that or something. I was just like, are you fucking kidding me? It had enough. And that's just a low-quality video. Imagine if, I had the super high production quality stuff. Where it takes, months to do videos. Fuck that shit, dude. Oh, shit, of course I did that thing again where I don't grab the commission rewards. And I've got one bottle of water left in the fridge, which I'm gonna leave for dinner at some point tomorrow. I don't have any sugary drinks. Probably for the best at the moment, to be fair. So I've just decided to go with a glass of milk, which is also kind of shit because, as somebody who's lactose intolerant, that means in about 20 minutes my gut is going to be reaping. But I'm very thirsty, so I'm going to make an exception here. Take one for the team. Okay, to Fontaine we go. We've got a lot of resin to use. I think there was 9 last I remember checking. There was 9 more of these that I needed to do to complete my weekly. So I will do that. And I won't use any more resin on ley lines if I complete the weekly, which 9 No, I only need to do 8. Don't I? Yeah. 8 times 20 be 160, so I think, if I'm not doing my math incorrectly there. Which means I'll have 10 resin left over, I guess? Or no, I'll have enough resin left. Oh no, I won't be able to do enough. Or wait. Yeah, I won't be able to. I need to do 9. I'll be able to do 8. Which means that I'll be 1 short, so we'll just have to do 1, like, tomorrow or something. I've noticed that in this nation, the ley lines spawn the enemies around you. Like, you get surrounded by them at the start of the challenge. Which I don't think I really notice in the other places too often. Yeah, see how that guy's got the purple energy on his shoulder or whatever? I need to use the opposite energy, I guess. The white, the yellow one or whatever. But I don't have any character to use, so... Or I don't have any character in my party, I mean. So that's just gonna have to be a piss on it situation right there. Oh, it's a new month. Oh no, but it didn't refresh yet. Which means I don't get to buy my new set of things, right? Where is it? Paimon's Bargains. Oh, I do? Oh, well, fuck you then. I'm just gonna do that quick. Unless I didn't buy it for August, but I think I'm pretty sure I did. Well, there's 5 more fates for us for each of the types, and I'm almost out of dust, guys. I have 265 dust left. That is, we have not run out of dust in a long time. Well, don't worry, once we finally get to do polls, we'll probably get a lot of that dust back. Oh shit, where the hell's the other one? Apparently they just don't care. Yoink, 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 yoink. Alright, up next is obviously the next ley line. All in a day's work. Parents are out for the evening. It's just me home right now. I'm not sure if we're going anywhere tomorrow. Like, originally they were talking about taking me to the bookstore, possibly out to eat, but plans might have changed as of late. Alright, there's another one down. Treasure hunters are dead. And the next one is down on the beach, right? Yeah, I remember that. I'm not tired right now, I guess I'm exhausted, like, mentally because of the really long day working on that video, but I'm not necessarily sleepy. There's a difference there. Like, it might actually be kind of soothing to sit back and watch the video or just listen to it. I don't even have to watch it, I just need to let it play with the recording running. Nicole. Whoop, I accidentally picked up a crab. Rip. Feels good to be doing ley lines again, though, just like old times. Ley lines are fun, because, I don't know, it's satisfying to get the rewards from them, and they're so easy to complete. I guess I don't have to kill these guys, but I will. We're on our route. And they're close enough that they'll probably get pissed off with me and come over. What? What was that? game. Hello there. Three? Oh, and then I... kind of fucked that up by missing Nahida's E there. Okay. And what's next? We can do three more. And it looks like we're heading over to another locale. Oh man, milk is good though. I like milk. Sort of. It's refreshing. And I guess when I really sit here and think about how it tastes, it's not really that I like its flavor too much. But I also don't dislike it. It's just kind of there. I guess it's kind of like water for me. It's like I don't drink water because it tastes good. It's not that it doesn't have a taste, I guess. It's just that the taste doesn't... I don't know. It's just, it's non-existent enough. But I definitely prefer water. And I mean, the taste of water is non-interfering enough. That's why I drink it with pretty much everything I eat. Because it's a refreshing drink, to start with. Nice and hydrating. But also because, while not that I wouldn't drink anything else with food, it's just that, like, if you say a soda, right? I prefer to drink water with my food because a soda is flavored. So the food affects the flavor of the soda and vice versa, and I might not like the effect. Like, salt and soda don't go together very well, in my opinion. And I like salt on a lot of my food. And, like, juices and stuff can be the same way. While water refreshes me, hydrates me while I'm eating stuff, but doesn't affect the flavor. So the food doesn't affect how the water tastes, and the water doesn't affect how the food tastes. And yet when I go out to a restaurant, I always get soda. Why am I dying? How many more can we do? We can do one more. Oh no. Try me, bitch. What the hell? Aki's not here. Oh, and these things haven't respawned yet. So we did this last night, I think. Hello there. Resin has been used for the day, and let me see here. Yeah, 19 of 20, so we just got to do one more, and 5 domains, so we can do that in our next set of dailies. Let me return to a safe locale, and in the next episode, will be my birthday, I guess, since it will be the 2nd of September. And we'll log in and see if I get that birthday cake thing, because I didn't get one last year, but I didn't log in explicitly on my birthday last year. I didn't log in until, like, the next day. So we'll put that to the test this year. Until then, though, thanks for watching. Bye!